Need the moral support. Pat and I had this great opportunity at the end of 2015 to participate in a tour organized by the U.S. State Department. It's this program they have called American Music Abroad, where they send bands out to very far-flung places in the globe as a form of cultural diplomacy. They're counting on me to make a great impression and make people like Americans. Who wouldn't? And the first country that we visited was Moldova. Who just, thank you. I've trained you well, Rick Kingston. Usually, you say Moldova, and it's just crickets. It's like, wow, I didn't know that place existed. So we went to Moldova. The first time we were there, we were having this great meal, and somebody was translating the menu for us. And when it came time for dessert, the translator sort of stopped at this one item, and she said, I don't know what to tell you this is going to be like, because the name of the dessert translates in English to the cake of my childhood. And I thought that was possibly the best name for a dessert ever. And we ordered it, and I sort of jokingly turned to Pat and I said, we got to write a song called The Cake of My Childhood. And here we are. Cake of my childhood, taste of cotton candy that I've been in line as only a child would. I'm riding my own for the very first time. That's the cake of my childhood, taste of cotton candy that I've been in line as only a child would. Up on my daddy's knee. He said, sleep that early in the jury maker. She can go and be whatever she wants to be. This world is your oyster, swimming along with your head. Don't worry, just jump in. As long as there is gravity, then I know that you will land. That's the kink of my childhood. Taste of cotton candy, lemon, and lime. And as long as your child.